station with a pack on my back. I'm tired of transportation in the back of a hatch. I love to hear the rhythm of the clickety-clack and hear the notes of whistle, see the smoke from the stack. I pal around with Democratic fellows named Mac. So take me right back to the track. Jack, choo-choo, choo-choo, cha-boogie, woo-woo, woo-woo, cha-boogie, choo-choo, choo-choo, cha-boogie. Take me right back to the track.
It's still morning.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Good.
What can you tell me?
Well, we're the Black River and Western. We've been running tourist trains since 1965. That's as long as we've had the steam locomotive here. We run tourist trains throughout the year, Christmas trains, Easter trains, regular summer excursions. And right now we're doing our pumpkin trains.
Okay.
You can see we're gearing up for our Christmas train soon.
So. Yeah, well, yeah, I was thinking. You see a thing in pumpkins. I'm looking at a sign that says North Pole.
Yeah, starting a little earlier.
Okay, that's good.
And this is our museum. This is representative of railroading history, the state of New Jersey as a whole. But as you can see, a lot of local stuff from Black River and and such.
So how far do the excursions go?
Generally, we run between Flemington and Ringoes. That's a distance of 5 miles one way. For a few years, we were running south of here into West Amwell, just outside of Labradville. And that segment is back to out of service again, pending repairs.
So how many miles is the current excursion?
The current operation round trip is 10 miles one way. It's okay. Five.
All right. And is it still 25 cents for children? Having the number two sandwich and sure. And the iced tea. 11, 12.
Gracias.
Okay, thank you.
You have a camera on or no?
No. Okay. Want me to put it on? Make sure you give me the right change.
Right.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
to scare your dogs. Is this north?
Yes.
The left is north.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Van Sant Historic Airfield.
All right. Enjoy.